But yeah, what's going on, everybody? Man, it was so hard starting this podcast. Let me tell you what happened. So I'm sorry I'm like 5 minutes late or seven or something. But what ended up happening was, well, actually I'm like an hour and 5 minutes late. Okay. So I ended up getting at home at like 7:30, right? And knowing I was going to start the podcast at 8:00, and I forgot that I left my PC running, right? So I was like, okay, I'm going to turn it off for like 15 minutes. Okay. So this was 7:45 by the time. And then I turned it on, and while it was turning on, I went to go take a dump. And I'm like one of those people that take like 20 minutes to take a dump, okay? So this was not a victory royale. So I was taking the dump, I was like hurrying, I was like, okay, I'm one of those people who poop in like 30 seconds and then wait for 20 minutes. But anyways, so I went to my PC, right? And I was like, okay, we got 10 minutes. This is okay. We're about to start the live stream. And I was testing out my audio, right? So in my mixer software, Voice Meter, I was like, all right, let me, I tested it out in Voice Meter real quick. And then I was like, okay, it's fine. So the feedback was coming through my headphones, but I forgot my PC audio was coming out of my second monitor, right? And then so I went and checked the audio in OBS because it's different in OBS from Voice Meter. It made the most ear-wrenching sound ever. It was horrible. It was horrific, okay? So basically, OBS was picking out the sound that was coming through my headphones and coming out of my mic, and then it was mimicking it while mimicking my actual voice. So I ended up trying to turn off my monitor's sound, right? But by the time that I turned it off, it was like infinitely mimicking it. And like, I had to restart my PC, and it was the worst thing ever. Like, I still hear the sound in my ears. That's how bad it was. Like, I'm not even kidding. Even though all my windows are shut, I swear people could have heard that sound from three streets down. It was that bad of a sound. And now I want to explain like some of my inspiration for this podcast and why I really wanted to start it, okay? The Smith Plays, right? He used to be one of my favorite YouTubers. I've been watching that guy since like 2015, okay? And I used to love his channel. I don't really enjoy his content that much anymore, but I still watch him. But I used to love his content, right? And he had a podcast that he did every week, and I used to listen. Like, the podcasts are so cool, and I started listening to podcasts because of him. It was just so entertaining, and like what I do is I usually read his Gage is going rard mode right now because he's been talking too much. I usually listen to his podcast while playing Save the World, grinding for V-Bucks, right? And, you know, I love his podcast. I remember one time, a long time ago, okay? This was 2016. I was like, I felt deathly sick. You know, I wasn't deathly sick, of course, but I felt that sick. Like, I've never felt as sick as I did that day. And it was like 12 o'clock at night, and I didn't have a phone at the time. And my mom, I was telling my mom how sick I felt, and she came in with her phone and let me take it. And I listened to the Smith Plays podcast. And like, I always loved his podcast, but that's when I really loved his podcast. And that memory, even though I felt like I was dying, will always be a fond one. But yeah, again, like, the Smith Plays inspired me so much to do a podcast. I've been thinking about doing one since 2017. So the first time I ever wanted to do a podcast, right, was I remember this one time I was streaming. I was streaming Custom World at War Zombies, and it was a sewers map, all right? And I was having so much fun, right? You know, I probably had like 20 plus viewers, okay? That was awesome at the time, by the way. As small of a channel, I was 20 viewers is a lot. And I remember I was having a blast just talking to chat, right? And then lo and behold, World at War has a tendency on PC to crash all the time. No matter what you're doing, your PC could be perfectly fine. World at War will just crash. It doesn't care. Honey Badger doesn't care. It was insane. Anyways, what happened was World at War crashed my entire PC, but the thing was the stream was still going on, but everything was frozen. The only thing I could do was turn off my PC by pressing the button on the PC, right? And I was like, I can't stop this. I have so many viewers. Like, I'm not gonna stop this. So this is where the inspiration for the screen came about. So I had a scene that looked, it wasn't like this, but it was pink cherry blossom. And it was a GIF of all the waves, the leaves like waving through the air. And I switched to that scene, right? And then I was just talking to chat. I think I was talking to chat for like 30 minutes. I talked to chat until my chat literally died and was at like 2 viewers. And that's when I ended the stream. Now, thinking about that now, I'm like, wow. I should have probably stopped at a high point where everybody was there, but like, I've always been a person is if it's something's good happening, I'm gonna milk it, you know, and it's so cool. I've always loved talking to viewers. That's why I started streaming. Anyways, it was like so awesome. And I was like, I wanna do this again. I wanna do this again. And I think 2 weeks later, I tried doing the podcast again, right? It did not work out like how it did. I expected it to have the same amount of viewers for some reason. So what I ended up doing was I recorded like 2 hours of World War II zombies gameplay. And so I set that as the background and I just talked to the chat, but nobody came to the stream. Because at the time, YouTube's always been inconsistent with streams, even when like streaming was a big thing. I remember like I would start a stream and like sometimes I would have 0 viewers and other times I'd be up to like 30. And it was always so weird how that worked. But anyways, this was one of those streams where I was at 0 and it took like 20 minutes for like 3 viewers to come in. And like the fact that I didn't have a structure to it like I do now is really good. But yeah, this is more like talking though and not talking to chat. I'm obviously gonna talk to chat sometime. But anyways guys, I'm gonna stop it right here. Thank you so much for coming out to the stream. If you did enjoy, leave a like. And if you're seeing this on YouTube, on my main channel, make sure to subscribe, like, and turn on notifications so you can turn on notifications so you can be here next podcast. But yeah, I love you guys. Thank you for coming. Peace.